Hello students, I welcome you all to the computer class. In our previous class, we learnt about what was mail merge and what were the advantages of doing mail merge. In today's class, we will learn how to practically do it in your system. So, as we know that to send any document through mail merge, we require two things. First, the main document, that is a letter that you are sending, and second thing what you will require is the data source. Now, what is data source? Data source is the address of all the people that are going to receive your letter. It may contain the name, the address, the PIN code, or even phone numbers of the people who are going to receive the letter. Now, first we'll learn how to apply the main merge. Now, first what you have to do, you have to open the existing Word document or create a new one. So, see, here is an example. A letter has been typed. So, whatever message you have to give or whatever information you have to give, you have to type it and keep it. So, here is an example of a letter that has to be sent to different people. So, it is already typed and kept here. We will learn how step by step we are going to mail merge this particular letter with the names of the recipients, means the people who are going to receive these letters. The first thing what you have to do, you have to click on the mailing tab. So here you see mailings under the main menu option. You will find mailings, and then in a drop-down window, when you just click Start Mail Merge, you'll find the option Step by Step Mail Merge. So after selecting the Start Mail Merge option, you have to click on the Step by Step Mail Merge option. Now, the first step what you have to do after choosing the option, choose the correct type of document. Means what? Which is the document? Is it a letter or an envelope or anything else? So this is a letter. So we'll click on letter. We have chosen letters. Next, what you have to do? Click on next starting document. You have to click on next starting document, okay, and then here's the option, just you click here. Then what you have to do, select, use the current document radio button. So here the mail merge option comes. And then you have to choose this option. Use the current document. Means the document that we have opened will be chosen there. The next step is that you have to select recipients. Means the people who are going to receive that letters, that the names should be stored in one file. Name and address, whatever is there, it has to be stored in one file. That is, select the recipients. Now the next step will be, you have to prepare the address list, and then from the address list, automatically when you place the required details, it will be selected. Now we are going to use an existing list. So if the list exists, from there you can choose. So here, see, the option we are used is choose an existing list, and then we will browse. ओके So here the recipient list is there. You see here one list is there. And this list will be chosen. So select the file. We have selected the file. And then you have to also select the worksheet that contains the address list. You see here we have chosen the, it will be, if it is pre-recorded then it will be there. Children, only what we have to do, we have to select it. You can select the names, individual names of the recipients. Okay, here we have recipients there. Now, after selecting the options, what we have to do? We have to come to the main letter option again. And here what you have to do, in the main letter now you have to write the options from where the recipient's name will be merged. Okay, so you have to select what do you want to do. So when you select, when you choose the insert recipient name from the format, one by one it will be chosen. And then you see here, in the main letter we have mentioned address block. Address block has been selected, then greeting line, then greeting line has been selected. So what options you want to give, all will be selected there. Okay, and then at the last, when you choose that, complete the merge. When you choose the option, complete the merge, your letter will look like this. Okay? So it is merged here. See, the names are given. The names and address are given. Okay, so this was the process of mail merge. And as many as recipients you want, you can merge it. Okay, so this was the video regarding the mail merge option. So here I conclude. Thank you, children.